fear not the man who has practiced 10,000 kicks once, but I fear the man who has practiced one kick 10,000 times. Enter Bruce Lee.
I mean, that's Bruce Lee in a nutshell. Over and over and over, he did the same thing, and it shows in the technique, because there's no wasted energy. There's no wasted movements. Everything he does with a purpose. He goes in there with an idea of what he's trying to accomplish, and he gets it done. Bruce Lee is the absolute best. Bruce Lee is the man.
His grappling, his takedown defense figure to be tested here tonight. There aren't that many guys who are going to want to stand and trade on a napkin in the center.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Dan Mergliotta. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the O2 Arena in London, England. It's time! Five rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner.
This man is a kickboxer, making his professional debut here tonight.
He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 170 pounds, fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, Assassin. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner.
This man is a mixed martial artist making his professional debut here tonight.
He stands 5 feet, 7 inches tall, weighing in at 145 pounds, fighting out of Los Angeles, California, Bruce the Dragon Lee.
All right, been through the rules of the locker room. I want you to obey my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times, on a nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, back your corners, come out fighting.
You ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? You ready?
Tickets go on sale in London. They're sold out?
Sold out every single time because the English fans want to see a fight. Whether you're fighting at the bar or the pub, they may call it over there. You can fight at the pub or you can fight at the O2. People are going to show up to watch.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the gentleman. Look at how he turns his hip into that leg kick.
Lee gets caught with that punch. He's treading water now. Got to find a way to move those feet.
Big leg kick land. He's really working over that lead leg with those beautiful leg kicks. Look at the turnover in that kick.
Able to check the high kick. And just inches away from landing one of those big right hands.
Let's go! Hurt his body!
Straight right hand, no good.
Big kick lands.
Right hook to the head, blocked.
Nice sneaky head kick.
Well, he absorbs a kick to the head here, left it wide open. He's got to not move into that power shot. Let's see if he can adjust. Just over 3 minutes to go in our first round. Just missed with the leg kick.
Ooh, what a punch.
Punch coming, it's blocked. Oh, nice straight there. I guess that's the quickest way to the target, right? Just throw straight.
Straight down is always best.
And he counters with a left hand. Both fighters exchange in the pocket here. Oh, that's That's a hell of a kick right there. He told us Thursday that he was going to be kick heavy tonight, and that is certainly a step in the right direction.
He is landing that strike very effectively. Head kick. Beautiful strike. Real nice body kick land.
Shows him the left and then follows it up with a right. Nice 1-2 punch there by Lee. Blocks the shot. Again, going back to the jab just out of range.
Let's go. Set the pace. You set the pace.
Oh, massive head kick there. We'll see if he can finish.
Strike.
Hard shots landing on both sides here.
Oh man, head kick land.
Clipped with a left hand counter. Ooh, and he caught the kick. Well placed kick there by Lee.
What a tricky head kick. That was a thudding leg kick.
Second round, straight ahead. All right, so we now look back at some of the action from that previous round, DC. A lot of good highlights on both sides.
I mean, a lot of good highlights from both competitors. They both should be very proud of what they accomplished. But I'm telling you, man, I'm not sure they can keep this up. If they land at this clip for another 5 minutes, somebody's going to sleep.
All right, DC, second round is getting underway. Round one, not the round of the year necessarily, but some good in there.
And it's not always going to be. When you have two very talented fighters, sometimes it's very even. That's what we saw in round number one.
Ball left hook to the head. It's blocked. Well, he's got the kicking game going tonight. Lands another one there.
A beautiful kick, and all I can think of, better him than me.
Oh, he missed with that right hand. Bone on bone, shin slash foot, right to the skull. You see why I'm a commentator and not a fighter? You see why?
Yeah, those aren't fun. I'm telling you, man, you get kicked in the head. A lot of times, it's the end of the night.
Got a little experience with that.
Yes, I do.
A little bit.
It's horrible.
And he connects with a punch there. We'll see if there's more where that came from.
Boxing, boxing, boxing.
Well, he's been pretty accurate tonight. He's landed some significant strikes, but his corner's looking for him to mix it up a little bit more and just throw more volume.
Because they don't see too much of a threat. This guy has to have confidence in knowing that when he extends his combinations, he's still safe, but he's also going to be able to land. He's got to be finding that confidence in his mind that all the reps in the training room are going to pay off. Big punch land.
Game of inches right there, boy. Wow.
It was a good night if that landed.
Both fighters throwing heat now. Flush right hand is true.
Big kick.
Circling to his right. Well, he's doing a nice job here blocking these shots. The chin is tucked, the hands are high. Maybe time to get the bonus checks ready.
I mean, this fight is about done. He's got him hurt very bad with his head kick. Now he has to find one more strike to end the night.
So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on. Whiffs on the straight right hand.
Got him whip his hips into that kick.
And he's looking for that left hand, just missed. Oh, that right hand is on point. Not there. Missed with that attempt. Blocks the shot. Man, as he landed a high volume of strikes here in round two, definitely picking up the pace after round one. So he got the message from the corner, and now he is taking control of this second round.
Punch over the top. Beautiful body kick lands right under the elbow.
Oh, crippling knee to the body.
He ate that kick. He took that whole kick, yep.
Relax, relax. Keep your hands over here. Double that jab.
Oh, he's got it going now. Nice connection there, DC.
Another punch land.
Well, he continues to do a nice job here defensively, protecting his head, raising the guard, and really frustrating the offensive fighter a little bit.
Lesson one in boxing class, hands up, chin down. What a body kick.
Lee going with the kick to the body. He's an outstanding kicker, but that attempt missed.
Good punch.
Seconds left. Clean with the right hook.
Barely missed on an uppercut right here on the inside.
Oh, beautiful head movement. Slips there. And that's the end of round number two. A lot of high-level highlights from that last round, DC. Take us through the replay.
If he fought like this, I would be comfortable entering him into a K-1 level kickboxing competition. He's that good at finding and landing those kicks at will. He needs to continue to do this as the fight goes on.
All right, another round is now underway. Pretty good previous two rounds. We'll see who makes the requisite adjustments now.
The adjustments are going to be the key, John. When you're doing everything you're trained to do and it stays this close, you got to really switch it up. Wood Corner was able to relay that message to their fighter better in between rounds.
Oh, continuing to work the body to great effect.
Good punch lands.
Hook shot blocked. That one was telegraphed. Good job by the defense.
You got to check these low leg kicks.
Oh, nice land with the knee. You see the taller fighter having no issue getting the limb to the target there. Goes to the body there.
Big head kick lands.
Oh, man. I think you jumped out of your seat a little bit after that kick.
Oh, I did, because I have times where I've been kicked like that. And I'm going to tell you one thing. It does not feel good.
Oh, Well, just as he did in the previous round, continuing to land a high number of strikes here, and he hasn't really showed any signs of slowing down. Scary, scary proposition for the opponent.
Huge block there.
Oh, and he lands a punch there. Good connection by him on that.
Great connect, so fast, so accurate. And watch the ability to land anywhere.
Oh, Superman punch is good. You can tell he's been working on that.
Dig and kick. There's no give on that leg kick.
Oh, man, it ain't Dikembe Mutombo, but he is blocking all these shots coming
man,
his way.
Man, get that out of here. He sees it coming. You're going to have to mix it up.
Shake that finger.
Shake that finger. That's a big strike right there.
Oh, Superman punch. Not always easy to execute. He did so there. Oh, good head movement there. Nice slip. Now he touches him with the left.
Forward, forward, forward. Keep moving.
Well, you got to admire the urgency here. He is trying to keep the judges out of it, lighten up his opponent left and right.
What a punch.
Oh, nice job by him there to slip that offer. Misses with the right hand.
Nice head kick.
Well, he's been good tonight, but he missed with that one. Obvious redness on the right side of his body.
You can really limit the mobility of your opponent with those leg kicks. That one snuck in. Nice strike. Oh, big head kick lands.
Strike to the body here instead. It's turned away by Lee.
Game of inches right there, boy. Wow. It was a good night if that landed.
Oh, that's a good right hand. Oh, look at that jab. Snapped his head back.
His jab gets to the target so fast, and he always brings his hands right back to his face. Big liver kick lands under the elbow.
Goes right back to that left kick and lands. That's three rounds in the can. We're headed to the championship round. All right, let's take a look back at some of the replays, DC, and if you like the kicking game, that was the round for you.
Yeah, man, he used his kicks beautifully. He managed distance, managed space, and eventually those kicks started to really take an effect on his opponent and slow him down. He has to stay the course next round.
All right, here we go with our next round, and really shades of the Diaz brothers in that previous round. A lot of volume, a lot of accuracy, just a lot of efficiency on the field.
Very, very efficient. Good round in the sense that he did not throw everything with absolute power, but he was touching the entire time. Then every now and again, he would set down on a strike that was really damaging his opponent.
Lee's head kick looked like that one was blocked. Whiffs on the right hand.
Good stick.
Punches in bunches, and he hasn't really shown any signs of slowing down here tonight. I'm not sure how much more his opponent can take. Connects with a right.
Yep, right hand over the top. Nice punch there.
Inches right there, boy. Wow. It was a good night if that landed.
Well, missed on that one.
Nice hit, bro. Nice.
Beautiful head kick.
Keep your hands up, protect your face.
Nice body kick right under the elbow. Big body kick lands under the elbow. Nice punch lands over the top.
All right, less than 3 minutes to go here in round four. Back to the well with that right hand. It's no good. Big left hook coming. It's blocked.
Liver kick.
Tried to land the punch, but a swing and a miss by Lee. Nice job with that follow-up shot as well. Oh, he lands another strike to the body, really starting to pile up these body shots here in the latter stages of this fight. You didn't see a lot of that in the earlier rounds, making up for lost time here. Oh, the kickboxing chops on full display with that offering. Nicely done.
Beautiful kick landed by this man.
Amazing that we could get to this point of the fight and he would not show even a modicum of a sign of fatigue.
Well, he's doing a very good job of managing his cardio. He doesn't throw everything with 100% power. He throws things to set up. He does a good job of knowing when to go and knowing when to slow down and showing. Look at his cardio. He's not even breathing heavy yet. Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow?
Follow a violent strike to the body. This could be the end.
I mean, this fight is close to being stopped. That was a massive shot to the body.
Trying to hammer that lead leg. Oh, huge Superman punch.
Big body kick.
DC.
It's one thing to land a hard shot. It's another thing completely to land a perfect shot. And that was a perfect shot.
Oh, and there's a land with the kick. So certainly a good sign for him there.
When that's working, you know he's in for a good night.
Pretty good right hand.
Big body kick lands. Oh, big punch lands.
Well, he has certainly found the range and staying pretty busy here on the feet.
He's being busy, but it's also the timing and the accuracy that's allowing him to land so many attacks.
Back and forth we go. 20 seconds now remain in the round. Oh, and he lands another knee there, DC. He talked a lot to us over the top. This fight's going to be over this season.
What a great way of mixing up his attack. He didn't stay the course. He mixed it up. He went high with his and now he's got him hurt very badly.
Buzzer sounds for the end of round four, 20 minutes in the books. All right, that horn signifies the end of the round. Let's take us through some replays, champ.
And the replays are going to be kicks. That's the story of this fight to this point. He is landing these kicks at will, just driving his shin into his opponent's legs, and it's really starting to slow him down.
All right, so after he landed a high number of kicks in the previous round, we'll see if he can keep it going here as our next round gets underway.
He should stay the course. He's so educated with his legs and his feet that he's given his opponent a very difficult time trying to anticipate what's coming his way.
Oh, and he caught the kick.
game of inches right there, boy. Wow. It was a good night if that landed.
Big, powerful punch lands. Now he gets back to range.
His hands are down. High kick, high kick.
Lee's kick to the body is blocked. Misses with that punch. Well done to catch the kick. We'll see what he can do with it. Tags him with the uppercut. Man, look at the size of that bruising on his body. Oh.
Real sneaky body kick.
Pinpoint accuracy on that kick.
No wind up, no tell, just a brutal kick.
Well, I'm no analyst, but this fighter is completely out of gas, hasn't managed his tank well at all, and to compound matters, he's getting cooked on the scorecards.
I mean, he is getting outclassed right now. He's tired, he's beaten, his mind is starting to go too. This is not a good predicament for this fighter. It's such a fast leg kick.
Block that kick to the body.
Nice straight punch. Real quick leg kick.
Oh, nice right hand, John.
He's open for the overhand.
Just over 3 minutes now to go in the fight.
Can't take many of those. You better check.
Circling towards the left. Oh, and he connects with a punch there, DC. You like this guy.
I like this guy a ton, and to watch his punch like this puts a smile on my face. If you take more of these leg kicks, you will not be able to be very active on your feet. Big head kick lands.
All right, well, time is the enemy now, DC, and he's really running out of it if he's gonna get his hand raised tonight.
He's gotta go forward. He's got to just throw everything at his opponent to try to find that punch or that kick that's going to end the fight. There is no time for strategy.
Oh, nice kick right there. Tell the masses how good that feels to get kicked like that.
John, it doesn't. It doesn't feel good to be kicked.
Trying to go to the body here, unable to find the target. Under 2 minutes now to go in the fight.
Big leg kick lands.
Feet first.
Beautiful body kick. Ooh, what a punch.
Nice job landing the double jab there, DC.
I mean, you are definitely pressing that button. You love that button, don't you? You love that jab. Beautiful kick.
Right hand upstairs. 1 minute to go in the fight.
Nice punch lands over the top.
45 seconds remain in the round.
Look at the force behind that leg kick.
Whoa! Whoa! Kick home, and now his opponent in a world of trouble.
Such a sneaky hit.
And just like that, the fight is over.
Goodness, what a fight.
Just the way he drew it up as he gets the knockout victory here tonight, it's hard to land a strike more flush than he did right there, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming. So he'll see the replay and probably shake his head, but ultimately this is a huge result and a huge win for that fighter here tonight. Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliano has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 30 seconds of round number five. Declaring the winner by knockout, Bruce the Dragon!